We are back, we are back, we are back. Let's go back to who we were actually going to be playing with. Let's go ahead and get this show on the road. Let's see here. So let's see here. So let's go talk to Juvia. Let's go on job together. Why are you asking me all of a sudden? I've already picked out a request. Here's a request, a job for Gray and Juvia. I'll wait for you over there. Come along, okay? Damn, okay, there she goes again. Now I can't say no. Go ahead and begin. Let's go crazy. I wonder how long it's been since we've been able to work as a pair, just us two. Hey, you're getting way too touchy-feely, and it's making me uncomfortable. So, no one's looking this way. We're in the middle of the guild, and everyone's looking. How sweet a happy couple has. Better get going. Treating your jobs as dates now, eh? No, that's not it at all. Can we just get going? Oh, great, you're being way too assertive. This is how you treat all the ladies? That's great. Quit talking like this. Let's go ahead and head to the Great Plains. Let's go ahead and talk to this person over here real quick. I want to do a little bit of these. Could you do something for me? Yeah, that's fine. What's this? Oh, plain prune. One bent claw. What was that, two bent claws? Let's go to the Great Plains. See if we get to take down all the targets, that's fine. Just gonna take them down. Yeah, I don't care about all those, really. Right, one more should do it. There we go. We just got a Chip Fang. So who's this over here? What do you want? It's fine. I'm not supposed to keep the bent claw, but it's whatever. Oh, I didn't get this chest over here? How careless of me. Let's see here. Let's add some lacrima to these guys as well. Freeze lacrima. Flame lacrima. Take this birdie out. There's another one. Let's see here. They're not right next to each other. Alright. I should have hit that one first. Get this bird out of the way too. Oh, there's three of them. All right, cool. Good job, Juvia. Oh, damn, I'm almost dead. Wait, why'd I use Geyser? Okay, I just got Ice Make Shield. And good. I need to take some of those. Go this way. Oh no. Let's hit the siren in the back. I just gained regeneration. There we go. Let's go after this guy over here. Anything over here? It's just going around. What's this right here? Is that the siren? should have taken even more damage. Alright, so I just got that done. Phew. Guess that takes care of the request. That wasn't too difficult at all. There's nothing to fear when we're together, my dear Gray. I hope we can be together for... Yeah, knock it off. The job's finished. Let's head home. Aw, oh, you're so cold. That's just another one of the things I love about. Gray, look out. What the? So that wasn't the last of them, huh? How could I have been so damn careless? Gray, are you injured? Do you feel okay here? How about here? Hands off, I'm fine, not a scratch. Oh, Gray, I'm so happy you're alright. If anything were to happen to you, I would. Huh? What's with the hugging? Get off me. You don't need to snuggle. No one sees us here, and this is just two of us, why don't we? That's enough time to go right now. Gray, darling, wait for me. Job's done, Gray. Let's go home. It's cool as I can do it this way. Where is she at? There she is. Alright, so let's go this way. Then we'll go up there. Up this road, up this way. God damn it. Hold on. Sorry, chat, wife called. I was on the phone with her. Alright, let's see here. So, wrinkles, get your strength up before the training camp starts. So I gotta get up to 100th. Which I should make one more tank. Now let's see if we can rank anybody else up. I've got 102 points. So yeah, let's go ahead and rank Lucy all the way up. So now she went to rank 3. An extra Lacrima slot. Let's go ahead and rank. Let's see here. So, yeah, since we're using Urza, let's rank up Urza. Because we can rank them up later on. So, let's see here. Raise a bond rank. I forget what a bond rank is. Is that like the guild rank? So let's go ahead and get these two. Get this turn on so that we can take a mission out. Let's see here. These are all subdues and one rescue. Let's do the rescue first and then we'll do the subdues. See, I like what they did with here. You can just hurry it right over. Like fast travel. I'm loving it. So I need to destroy 2 golems. See here, are they right next to each other? They are right next to each other, sweet. Let's go Scorpio. No, I wanted to roar. Took them out like they were nothing. No, we can't go that way, so we gotta go around them. We're gonna get a whole bunch of stuff over there too. Let's go ahead and get this over here first. Because I don't remember being over here. So let's go ahead and move around first and we'll leave that guy last. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I forgot about this little area over here. I don't think we can go into that place yet. Yeah, we can't go in yet. And now they got prunes. Let's go ahead and deal with these golems over here. Alright, so this can be pretty easy to do. Since golems are pretty weak. But I think they're right next to each other. Oh no, they're not, so let's go ahead and use your whip, Lucy. Since they're diagonal from each other. Will that work? No, that won't work. So let's just use Moon. Alright, Natsu. Let's see here. No, I don't want to heal anybody up right now. Check out this golem because he's weaker. Alright, Lucy, let's go ahead and. No, there's only one. Lucy kick on that. Then Moon Slash. Moon Flash. See, I wanted to open this chest real quick, so it's a mind black from now. Let's go back. If you guys like what you're seeing, go ahead and give me a follow. Greatly appreciate it. I'm trying to get to 100. I can get some new emotes going on. And then I want to try to get to 1,000. 1,000 would be incredible. Alright, so one more should work. See here. What's wrong, Lulu? Something on your mind? Hey, Levy, I'm looking for a book. It was published 7 years ago, right after we went to Tanaru Island. I can't find it in any other bookstores. That's too bad. What's the title? It's. Oh, I know. I think I saw that book in the stall. Really? I'm gonna go look for it. There's a character story for you to do. Talk to the character in your base. So there's a character story to do. Let's go ahead and do the character story. A sought after book. Now let's go find the book. Pretty sure the book would be pretty easy to find. So yeah, the book's over there. So let's go to the back streets. And then there's the stall. I found it just like Levy said. Buying something? How much is this book? Oh, a fairy tale wizard, huh? I'm sure you saved quite a few jewels in your work. I'll sell it to you for 200,000 jewel. 200,000? I'm not gonna pay that much. What a ripoff. And I won't sell you the book. But if you really need it, how about a trade? A trade? Go gather everything written here, and if you bring it back all, I'll trade it for you for a book. Why do I have to be your errand girl? How about you just sell it to me for a reasonable price instead? Well, well. This fairy tale isn't as great as they say. It is if you can't even gather these things. I know you're just trying to provoke me, but fine, I'll do it. Hee hee, good luck. The Flutter's Rainbow Feather. I have to do it for the book. So we gotta find specific items. So let's move to the Great Plains. And try to find these items. So let's see if we can find these specific items. Maybe a character story. So we'll just have to keep going through. Over 30,000 damage. I think we can do that. We'll just keep using chain two. No, I didn't want the finisher yet. This won't be 3,000. I'll be able to do that later then. I think that was only 4,000. That didn't do nothing. That was easy. I guess he couldn't do it because it was on a monster. What a poor sap. Come on, let's get some home runs going. Yeah, I want to say we'll Lucy. Let's see here. Okay, I got all the stuff you asked for. Now I can have the book, right? Thank you so much. I'll give it to you. Here. Hey, don't throw it. It's worth 200,000 jewels. 200,000? Is that what I went with? What do you mean went with? No idea what you're talking about. We're done here, so move along now. I'm not happy about this, but whatever. Anyway, I've got the book now. Time to head home and start reading. Sought after book. Ooh, I just went up. 3 ranks? That's legit. Alright, yeah, let's see what this is. So, we gotta get our strength back up, but what is... What's that book for? Oh, the books, yeah. It's for the guild. Let's see here... Well, let's just go ahead and keep doing some of these. See here, these are all 1,000 jewel. Well, let's just do this one. Let's get the small ones done first. Wolf extermination, huh? Bees hibernate, so they must be weak against cold. Move it, Natsu. This job's mine. You stay out of this. Animals make for a good barbecue, so they must be weak against fire. What, you jerk? What is going on here? You're not having a fight, are you now, Natsu, Gray? Urza, we're getting along as good as always, right, Natsu? Aye. Good, you two. Two of you are just coming up to me with a request, no excuses. Aye. How cute. It's been a while since I've seen this back and forth. Right, let's go ahead and move to the Great Plains. And let's see what we gotta do here.
Yes.
Alright, leave this to me. Be so weak to the cold. No way. Let me take care of him. I'll rest him good. Unless he does better. Come with me, I'm going to win. Get along. Actually, let's do it together. Aye, sir. So we gotta take care of the wolf pack. So let's go ahead and go after the wolf pack since they're over here. Alright, let's Let's go ahead and attack. Get him. Alright, yeah, the room is done. There we go. One vent claw. Get more of these puppies. Alright, let's see here. Let's do Trinity Sword. Oh, that's only one. Fine, we'll do it right here. Heaven's Wheel. Circle Sword. Yeah, let's do Sword Horn. Great, you're just gonna do Horn. I don't think that does anything, but I just like hitting him a little early. What? How'd I get burned? Take him out that way. What? How'd that not do damage? Well, kill everybody. Zuma is dead too. Come on now.
Yes.
We ought to report back as once. Now let's go ahead and return back to the guild. Oh, that's Jericho. Gotcha. All done with the quest? Yes. I knew we'd come out on top. What? I did better than you. If you fight an Urza, it's gonna be mad again. It's alright. Friends fight from time to time. The hell, you just say? We're gonna sell this right now. Bring it on, you damn fire wizard. I just like to see them getting along. Aye. Congratulations, everyone. I'm so relieved. It feels like we've really got the guild moving again. I wouldn't quite call us a commendable guild just yet, but I'm very excited to see what lies in store for us. Now I can accept green. Accept C ranks. There's a new squeeze up Magnolia, but wherever I go, it's always sold out. Really, I don't have any trouble the last time I went. I tried going at different times, but it doesn't help. I went before opening, they said they were closed that day. Perhaps I've been cursed, so that I may never buy the sweets. No, that's silly. Let's see here. Upgrade tasks. To the master. You've all been doing your best, now it's my turn. Oh, that sounds awesome. You're not young anymore, old man. Just take it easy. Laxus, I'm not that old yet. How about I prove it to you all? To hold back, do I bring it on? Ah, how'd you like that? My magic's gonna save all. I can't save you all the time. Protect yourselves too. Let's take Laxus out. Streamatic for you. Just think of it as a reward for all your hard work. Get your guild rank up. You might find others to help you. We're ready for the next step. Training camp starts tomorrow. Call me, you pervert. You wanna go? Fine again. I wonder what this is all about this time. Well, someone brought up who would be best suited to represent Veritel in the games, and they started fighting. Some nerves never change. Bring it on. Let's sell this right now, right here. I'd love to. Well, you two. The goat has already taken enough of the beating. With cramps. Shut up and listen. If you must fight, there will have to be some rules. What kind of rules? You have to agree on them, then pick a location, a duel, except you won't be killing each other. A duel? I'm fired up. It's a good way for allies to train with each other so long as you can follow the rules. Come on, Gray, we're doing right now. I don't need you to tell me that. Get ready. Just follow the rules, okay? We haven't left yet, and I'm already tired. Just past the boundary forest. Head of Boundaries Forest, and let's talk to Urza. Alright, we'll just move going this way. It's a lot easier. I mean, not a lot easier. It gives better content. Be going through like this. It gives it a little bit longer. So let's go get this, these items real quick. And we gotta go that way. Kill this wolf. Yeah. Nazism is dead. Alright, let's see here. Do I have any heals? I do not. I need to go buy some. I need to go buy some heals. Damn it, Nazi's down. Alright, so I need to heal. Oh damn, I'm burned. Alright, he's they're almost dead. Yeah, I'm getting tired of this guy. There we go. Level up, yeah. I just was able to summon Capricorn. Photon Slicer. Acquire an upgrade, return to the guild, no. Now let's go ahead and get our quest done. Cane Beach should be a little further in. So let's go to Akline Beach. What are you doing, Mary? Mira, my bad. Got Alpine Beach. No, let's go ahead and move to Alpine Beach. Yeah, the beach. This is where we're training. Lucy, you still haven't changed. You already changed? What happened to training? I haven't forgotten. Finding balance is important. Play hard, eat hard, sleep hard. I feel like we're missing the point of training here. We only have 3 months. It's the beach. Alright. Hey, we didn't come here to play around. Whoa, Natsu. There's some big fish over there. Perfect timing. We can train by dealing with them. So let's go ahead and take some of these whales out. Now, who's this over here? Who's that that's talking? Some guy? You have a favor? I got some torn horns already showing up. And another Lakshma. Thanks, you really saved your bacon. I love bacon. There's some right next to each other. Let's see, Capricorn. Now let's go ahead and summon Scorpio. Do some work. Trinity Sword, Photon Sword. Photon Slice! Moete kitazu! Karyu no Tekken! Hey, get him out. Get that burn. Then just do a Lucy kick. Get his baby out. And I don't want to give it all that MP. Just use a small one. Take this one out. Ooh, speed up. Let's just go ahead and use it. Chain one, chain two, chain one. Give me a chain two. This is a stream magic. Level up. Oh, there we go. Crimson Lotus. Alright, so let me see here. Do I have any heal items? I do not, but Team Magic, use magic. Alright, and then we can use some Lacrima, get some MP back on. We'll take the guy out. Hidaretai mono kara kakatte koi! perfect. Whip it real good. Third time slicer. There we go. Oh, you're gonna attack him on a roll. Was that a rollout? Yeah, let's take him both. Get some really good experience. So we cleared all the enemies. And that episode is complete. Good Lady Lucy. Feel the earth, the wind, the energy all around you. Become one with nature. Your mother tried her celestial spirit magic in the same way. Hey, have you heard of the primordial magic? I believe it is the magic of which all magic originates. That's what Hades said, and that he wanted it. I heard about it from my mother once, but she didn't mention zero filigree magic. She said that it seems like it is everywhere, but it's already really rare, and that it's strong enough to feel fell any enemy, but fragile too. She said that all magic comes from love. So I think that primordial magic is love itself. Then it's a wonderful interpretation. Maybe Hades, when it turned into darkness, if he thought of it that way. Harder. Aye, sir. Harder. Harder. Aye, aye. We'll shut down anyone who doesn't take us seriously. We will show them how strong we are. That's bad news. Bro, what is it all of a sudden? So the spirits were stuck in the spirit world. The entire time Lucy was in the spirit sphere. How awful, it's all Lucy's fault. No, it's not really an issue. The celestial world is on the verge of collapse. Please help us.
What?
The king is waiting. I was told to bring everyone to him. Leave to us. Anything for a friend. We may travel to the spirit world as long as we wear celestial spirit clothes. Let us go. This is the spirit world. It's so pretty. Well met, mine old friends. So you are. He's huge. What a mustache. The celestial spirit king. So you're the so-called king of this world. So impolite. Furly. We heard the spirit world was on the verge of collapse. Grin. We, your friends, a celebration of thy return with a banquet. Huh? What about the world collapsing? Hey. Come up with the idea to celebrate your return all by ourselves, Lady Lucy. Are you surprised? It's just this once, okay? Oh, so that's what it was. You scared us. Hey, everyone, it's been a while. Now come to me, Lucy. Jeez. Eat, drink, and be merry. Banquet of mine, old friends. Thanks, everyone. You're the best. We wish to success, my friends. May the stars guide and protect thee. Celestial spirits care much for you. They're the best friends I could ever ask for. I forgot to mention the flow of time is slower in the celestial spirit world. So one year there is a day in the human world or something? One of those fancy time chambers? Pop said one day in the spirit world equals to 3 months in the human world. Oh no. Here's back our time, you dumb mustache man. We still have time. 5 days of hard training. Get ready, everyone. You're sleeping alone, huh? The peon averts his head, has something on his foot, a note. Let me see, dear fairy tale, under the broken bridge on the hill. They didn't even say please. What should we do? What if it's a trap? We won't know unless we go. Come. Alright, so at the next episode, it's going to be called Crimson Sorcerer. Alright, so we're going to save this and well, let's just go ahead and play some more Fairy Tail. I mean, some more Fortnite. So here, let's go ahead and save it. Yeah, let's save it up again, and then let's go ahead and we'll hop back on Fortnite.